It's an annular solar eclipse. It's not a really intense eclipse, but it is an eclipse. And so this is important. It's a south node eclipse. So it means any planet that it occurs on in your chart is going to take a dump. Now, a dump is not a bad thing. We can't just eat. We have to the other end. It could mean time to clear out the house if it's in your fourth house. Throw out all those old photographs you're saving. It could mean, though, you know, time to get rid of, you know, the too many squirrels that are eating all your fruit, you know, if it's in your, you know, garden or something. So, but there will be something that goes out. Things come in, things go out. So if it's in your fourth house, you want to look around your home, make sure you're winter ready. And it also, if it's on a planet, though, it can reduce the things ruled by that planet, like the vitamins, the minerals. Okay. So this one, remember, veins might have very strong, be careful of swimming danger on these yodes, that Mars-Neptune yode, and also this yode. Swimming and medication, be careful, and kidneys.
How would the eclipse affect the performance of these planets here? Would it be any different than what you already have indicated on the slide?
If you have a weakness in the lower back, the lymphatics, the neck, the glandular functions, it's particularly thyroid or adrenaline, and your electrolyte balances and the lumbar, then this one, you definitely want to be on watch. You definitely want to be on watch. And people will be having their mental, if people go through divorces at this time or relationship stuff, they can become suicidal. You really want to watch them. This is also that Mars on this point too. I consider the Mars conjunct the south node more important than this. We have to write in on this one, eclipse. Sorry.